What's this doing here? No way! Like the genie in the lamp!
Excuse me, bitch?
I'm Adam Wunsch. So he grants wishes, big deal. I'm way more personable. Plagg, nice to meet you. Ooh, swanky.
No, don't touch that! Hey, come back here!
It's so shiny! Can you eat this? Oh, no, you can't! Ooh, what about this?
I still don't know what you're doing here.
Look, I'm a kwami. I grant powers. Yours is the power of destruction. Got it? Good. Now got anything to eat? I'm starving.
But I'm stuck here. I'm not even allowed to go to school. What good is a superhero who's imprisoned in his own house?
Sorry, Sugar Cube, but I can't resist such irresistible beauty. Here it sits every day, beckoning me with its gooey lusciousness. And every time I eat it, it just pops right back up the very next day.
Don't you think it's strange that this gross, stinky thing just reappears in the same spot day after day?
That's precisely why I call it the magic cheese. I've got you at last, strange creatures.
This is exactly why you should always listen to me. Let's get out of here.
And they speak too. I can't. It's impossible to abandon such a creamy, cozy room in the show. Is that Camembert? That's not Camembert, but it is very shiny. I like shiny.
We must tell our owners or Master Fu the truth about what happened today.
Chill out, Sugar Cube. Don't forget that nobody can capture or record us.
I know that, but we were actually seen by a human, and at school, too. That could jeopardize our owners' secret identities.
Okay, I promise you I won't eat any more magic cheese ever again. And really, what's the worst that could happen anyway?
Where is it? What are you looking at me for? I didn't eat it. I swear!
A coward, me? Whatever. Adrian? I may not remember my own name, but I know for a fact that I'm brave. I am. This is called psychological harassment.
Dealing with. I am the mayor of this city! Where's the school principal? I want to see the principal!
I won't bother you with the story. It's a long, boring...
Oh, yes, you will explain, and fast! You realize we have a big problem here, don't you?
If by big, you're referring to my rock-hard abs, why, thanks for noticing. Not a coward, and I'm not selfish either. But maybe this Adrian boy has some yummy camembert left. I thought it was a camembert box. Anyone can make a mistake.
You're always thinking with your stomach. Wait. A bit of pepper. Gesundheit. Plagg, close up!
Hey, Sugar Cube.
I've already told you not to call me that. Do you ever hear me calling you Stinky Sock?
No, but you should. That would be delightful, Sugar Cube.
Spots off.
Closet.
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn...
What lies did you tell your owner in order to sneak out tonight?
Actually, I just told her the honest truth.
No, maybe I should try that someday and see what it's like.
Plagg, you should have saved some for the others.
True, but I was so grossed out by your kindness that it made me really hungry. Great choice of fabric, and the seams. Oh, amazing craftsmanship.
There's no way I can wear this.
Yeah, I've always found that little bell so ridiculous. Then again, the costume is what you really wanted deep down, isn't it?
No, Plagg. I mean that everyone's gonna realize that I'm the real Cat Noir.
No way. People are blind.
brothers and sisters living within the walls of the Miracle Box. On this special day, I brought you some delicious cheese.
Oh, I love cheese.
Wow, that's so nice.
Unfortunately, I had to sacrifice it on the way here to feed a poor, starving kitten.
Aw, that's just so cute.
What am I supposed to do? The show is in 3 days. No, don't use him. He's completely useless. Call my assistant, Natalie. She'll give you some other news.
He hides stuff behind the painting of Mom?
Oh, I love dirty secrets! Oh, yes, go on, go on!
I can't do it. My dad wouldn't like me going through his stuff. Besides, I don't even know the code, and my fencing class is about to start.
You're such a party pooper.
Plagg, no!
My, what have we got in here?
A book on Tibet, an old flyer from a hotel, a load of old junk. Come on, where's the good stuff? Why don't you make the most of your father being out of town? Have some friends over and live it up a little.
You know my father has very high expectations of me. I can't go behind his back like that. Besides, even if I wanted to live it up a little, my bodyguard's keeping an eye on me and making sure I stay in line.
That's okay, you've got me! And our endless supply of cheese. That'll make anyone happy. Come on now, don't be so down in the dumps. Look at the bright side. Now you can enjoy all of the concerts without leaving the comfort of your own room.
I just wanted to go to my friend's concert, Plagg.
Then why didn't you say so? As your friend, I'm going to give you a private concert that you'll never forget.
Ladies and gentlemen, Doja Cat.
Camembert, you're the cheese of my dreams. Camembert, you make life better than it seems.